that you want me, and I'll be yours completely, for better or for worse. I know we'll have our disagreements, be fighting for no reason. I wouldn't change it for the world. 'Cause I knew the first day that I met you, I was never gonna let you slip away. And I still remember feeling nervous, trying to find the words to get you here today. You make my heart feel like it's summer to come. 'Cause our two hearts will make it easy, joining up the pieces, together making one. You make my heart feel like it's summer.
never hurt me, not like it's hurt me before. For once I have something I know won't desert me. I'm not alone anymore. For once I can say, this is mine, you can't take it. All if I know I have love I can make it. For once in my life I have someone who can be.
When I've got this mic in my hand, I just get carried away.
Is this recording now?
Buonasera, buonasera.
Okay, here we go.
I'm not quite sure what to say.
My man.
The day has been wonderful. Oh dear.
So I'm Peter's brother's daughter, in fact.
Buon vacanze.
If you need your dress pulling up when you need the toilet, you know who to come
to. You know who to come to, because we're great, but not for a poo.
Oh, what a night. Late December back in 63, what a very special time for me. I remembered what a night. See you later.
I think we should just say, hold on. Andy, when you're in Sorrento, put some suntan lotion on that poor patch on the back of your head, mate.
We've known the groom since he was born. We've known the bride since they got together.
I don't know who that was.
That'll do. Yeah.
Fiona, I've known you since we were 3 years old. I remember the day that you told me that you met Andy, what a great guy he is. I can't think of anyone better for you, and I just wish you both happiness in the future.
The first dance was so, so nice.
So super together, connected, in love and connected. Can you be not in love and connected.
It's about Andrew, he's the only person similar to my age that's greyer than me.
Imogen's been significantly cute throughout the entire thing.
Congratulations, looking stunning, V!
We're all really lucky that we've met you.
Congratulations, gorgeous couple. Congratulations, Fee. You look amazing. So glad that we met you.
Congratulations, you two. Lots of love. You look beautiful.
I think she's really pretty.
Been playing with the kids, Tara and Imogen. I've been playing on the swing. And the mainly thing, I've enjoyed dancing.
It's been lovely, hasn't it? Really what a nice gorgeous day. Sunshine. Like, no, you missed the best bit, Dave.
You'd say, Fee, will you get me a nappy? Yes, I'll get you a nappy, and can I help you bath him? And she always wanted to hold him on her knee.
Andy is such a brilliant dad. Fee's such an amazing mum.
She's a lovely human being, a really warm person that I really appreciate being related to.
Wishing you all the best, Fee and Andy. Congratulations.
And he'll tell you this, and it's Jenny. I offered him a cola bottle.
This is my friend, Daisy. We met her early this afternoon, and I thought she was my niece's daughter, Tara, but I was wrong, because she's got lovely curly hair.
We've not got going yet.
I just want to say congratulations to both you and Andy, and obviously Imogen, absolute gorgeous family.
We wish you all the best.
Jenny enjoyed the drinks and the sweet jolly.
And the gin.
To be honest, the first time Andy came in our house, and I felt really, really comfortable with Andy. Right from that moment, and I knew like there was something special about him.
Lovely to see how much love exists between you guys. I think you're fantastic. I look forward to seeing you more. I always look forward to seeing you when we do see you. I know it's not enough.
They get on so well, and they're going to obviously just have a cracking future together. They're really caring.
You just
really
used
caring.
The word cracking.
Honestly, yeah, but they're like really.
Who says cracking at a wedding reception? Seriously, cracking.
Wallace
and Gromit. Cracking.
They are a really good couple together.
I personally thought he was a perfect match for Fiona. He compliments her in every way. They're a beautiful couple, and it's a privilege to be asked to be a bridesmaid.
Yeah. They're just perfect. They really fit together, don't they?
They do, yeah.
It's been a brilliant day, and I've enjoyed it very much.
He deserves the best. He deserves to be happy. He's found it. I couldn't be more pleased for him.
He deserves to be happy because he's a really nice guy, and he has definitely proved to me now that he's not gay.
What a great couple. I wish you all the best, and what a beautiful daughter you've got.
We love you to bits, both of you, and thank you for a lovely day, and it's great to see you two making each other happy, and lovely Imogen as well. So continue the good work, and we're here for you whenever you need us, and God bless you both. Love you.